we are back from for another run at Cooking Simulator. Here's hoping that it doesn't break on us. We gotta take this. Get rid of that. We need to plant some stuff. I find it annoying that I can't refill the water bottle. Okay, so it wants us. Take armadillo meat. Let's season with chili flakes. I don't think I have a smoke flavor out here. Smoke flavor is a liquid, isn't it? So I need a red onion. I need a cactus. Alright, that's a cactus. Ten-second rules. Alright, sunflower oil. Cactus fry. Look at me. I pulled this tray out with the door still closed. I am definitely unique. Okay. Oops, we burnt the red onion. What else can I make with armadillo? I have so much armadillo out. Which is about 146. And we're gonna leave that at 80. Alright, armadillo. Oh, I don't have any beef jerky. I'm gonna cut this in half. Not quite half, but that's okay. We'll be all right. Hope everyone's doing well. It is super cold here in good old Minnesota. That is doing its thing, I guess. Let's work on fried potatoes. One more time. Potato. Our really weird looking potato. For green mushroom. Cactus oil 20. Alright, and then garlic. So 1 Mississippi, 2 Mississippi, 3 Mississippi, 4 Mississippi, 5 Mississippi, 6 Mississippi, 7 Mississippi, 8 Mississippi, 9 Mississippi, 10 Mississippi, 11 Mississippi. Okay. Ooh, actually it's longer. 12 Mississippi, 13 Mississippi, 14 Mississippi, 15 Mississippi, 16 Mississippi. Okay. That was the highest radiation. Official. I was almost like, oh, I don't have carrots, but then I remembered they're not the color that we think that they should be. And a red carp. Put that there, and let's cut this big guy in quarters. I remember to order chicken broth at the end of the night. Okay, barbecue sauce. A little crazy on the barbecue sauce. Okay, good news is I think we did what we were supposed to for the ranch. Alright. Yes. Well, you did all right. I didn't expect that from some stray cook. In any case, you've done us a favor and we honor our debts. Take these recipes as a reward, they'll be useful to you for your upcoming tasks. Your radiation level has been raised. Lisa seems to trust me more, but remains wary. I'll be straight with you. I know you're trying to get back to your family. For this, you need parts to fix the radio in the old broadcast station. It just so happens that I know how to get a working power supply, but, of course, nothing's free. My brother Tim acquired a unique ability after mutating. He eats only one meal a year and is unable to eat anything else for the next 365 days. Recently he mentioned that he was getting hungry again. I want him to get to experience the real pleasure of eating this time. Prepare him a special dish, a radiation burger. You better try your best. The quality of the dish must be really high. It's been raised. Thermal vision. Lisa knows exactly what I need and why I'm doing it. I don't know where she gets her information from, but it's best to be on friendly terms with her. She asked me to prepare a special dish, a radiation burger. Her brother can only eat once a year, so I have to do my best. Alright. Start from the top. We have new ingredients that I have missed. Bottom, broccoli, cactus, canned meat, celery root. A monster egg. Interesting. doesn't look like there is any new seeds that we didn't already have. Add to a pan. Let's get rid of this. Oh, we gotta check on our plants. Shoot, it wants me to have a new pan. It's definitely an egg. A blue egg. Okay. Now into a new canned meat. You aren't acting like you're frying. I don't know if I should be concerned or not. Well, I'm gonna go finish watering my garden. Thank you. really feel like that did nothing. Makes me a little concerned. Oh, you know what? Really good with this is the pipette. What did I do with the pipette? Pipette! There it is. Okay, vinegar. Corn vinegar. Interesting. Mustard. We're gonna add smoked flavor. One thing I am really glad is they got rid of the, oh, that's why it felt like it wasn't cooking. They got rid of the, you have to repair it, because, oh, that was so obnoxious. Right, let's try this again. Thank you. I feel better about that. Now fry. So glad they gave us a heat icon again. I wrecked this kitchen. I'm sorry, kitchen. mushroom. Green mushroom and cheese. Is this cheese? Sweet. Cheese. Monster egg. And bun. Don't fall over. Do a little cleaning. Okay. Got it. Rat meat. So with all these recipes calling for half a meat chunk, so the rest just sits on the counter. Onion. Green mushroom. Wait, I just remembered. This juice. There we go. I sort of wasn't paying attention. Did I get? Okay, cactus juice, cactus oil. Real question is, what does smoke flavor consist of? Oh, is that chili flakes. Oh, good thing it called for chili flakes. Oh, someone didn't read instructions. Well, we're gonna go for it. Is this why they were like, cook the rat meat longer first? Oops. Let's go hunting. I feel like I need to do a different activity than that. Oh, I just realized, you can see a boat there. You can see some wreckage. That's cool. Satellite dishes. I want an armadillo meat. Well, doesn't that make me feel a little foolish? There's an ugly naked rat. Gah, scared me. There we go. Let's go ahead and call it a day. Was cooking at all. Whoops. Looks quite tasty. I hope it will meet my brother's standards. Appreciate your help. I will pay you accordingly. I think an extended magazine for your rifle is a pretty good reward. Of course, you'll also get more recipes. I prepared a high quality radiation burger. I hope Lisa's brother will enjoy his meal. Because you raised the radiation level in the settlement, the productivity and well-being of the inhabitants have greatly improved. However, two residents, after short-term improvement, returned to their previous state. Looks like they're losing their accumulated radiation very quickly. I've heard that stone essence has preservation properties. Their favorite recipes are rat yakitori and radioactive fish soup. If you prepare these dishes for them, you'll receive an AC unit as a reward. It should come in handy for powering the radio. Raising the radiation at the Stella camp helped most of the residents. However, two of them struggle to keep the radiation level in their bodies. I have to prepare rat yakitori and radioactive fish soup and add a special ingredient, stone essence, to both dishes. Anything new added? Did I buy eggplant? I don't think I. Yeah, I did. We're gonna grab. Ooh, shrimp. That looks awfully disgusting. Well, it should be fun. Ooh, and vulture meat. Let's do two for now, because that's really expensive. Liquids, agave. Seeing any new seeds on the plus side. Alright, we'll pick up our plants and I'll call it an end for the session. Thank you guys so much for hanging out with me, and I'll be back pretty quick with another day. We'll see what more damage we can do. Thank you.